What's up, guys? It's me again, and this is called Rich's Tutorial. Yeah, baby. Today I'm gonna show how to cook hair using scissors and comb and spray. Yeah! Wow! At kailangan natin ng model, syempre. Super beautiful transition.
Oh yeah.
Come on, baby. So, here's my client.
What?
His name is Elkin Wallion. His hair is very long. Let's say it's about 3 inches long. At dahil mahinit ang panahon, mahinit, kailangan natin ng yellow para spray. Yan. Not sure if you can see that. Yeah. So, that's it. If you have a razor, you can use it to
what?
Cut hair. For more fast results. No? So first step, we're gonna buzz the sides off. And then
what?
Buzz.
Buzz what?
The hair at the back. So we can see the
see what?
The shape of the head. Thank you so much, cameraman.
What?
Cameraman. 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 Yeah, nailed it. So we're gonna buzz the hair onto the
where?
Back of the hair. Ooh, that's called bugadlawin. If you don't know.
Of course we know.
So, where are we now? I don't know what to say, and I don't know if you can understand me. Stop right there. Spray.
Sorry, bro.
We're gonna use the spray to control the hair, and we're gonna use this clip to control the top hair. So
what?
We won't accidentally cut the top hair, and we're gonna use the scissor and comb
to cut hair
to fade the hair and the sides and at the back. I don't know what hairstyle is that. Razor roulette. Siyempre, lahat ng barbero nagugupit.
Aha.
Yeah, baby. So, I'm just gonna fast forward it para hindi boring para sa inyo. So, susunod lang natin sa shape ng kanyang ulo yung pag-fade. Just like that. Let's check this out. Everybody wants to steal my girl. Everybody wants to take her. Credits to the owner. Thank you. Peace, guys. Hanggang sa muli. Paalam.
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 Paalam. Paalam.